We started this farm we're living on right now in 1997, and my family has been in the area for six generations, and we've been actually farming all through those generations.
We do a cow-calf operation for Shayland Farms, and we run about 60 cows and four bulls. Out during the summer, they're out in pasture. In the wintertime, they come in, and they're in a great big group, and they calve about March time.
The family farm has been around since 1908. So my dad, he farmed with his dad for 60 plus years or so. I got three boys. Two of them are interested, and they do help out on the farm as much as possible. We feed everything hay, grass-fed, and we finish it with grain-fed. I just really enjoy being on the farm. There's no better way than the farm life, I believe.
Beef cattle production has been one of the mainstays in agriculture production in Peterborough County. From an economic perspective, beef cattle have been one of, and still remain, almost the largest cash farm receipts in Peterborough County. It's one of the largest industries because it actually covers the entire extent of Peterborough County. So when you take beef cattle production in Peterborough County and take the number of farms that are actively involved in beef cattle production, there are many services that are required to service these businesses that causes an additional economic benefit to the area.
A lot of the products that we sell are farm supplies. We try to do a lot of local type products, including our pumpkins that are here. We also do chickens, and we do feed, shavings, bedding. We do nutritional balances for beef and dairy.
And also directly, of course, affecting our meat sales are the abattoirs that we work with. And the three local family businesses that we deal with, we have Watanabe Meats, the Taylor family, Hilt's Butcher Shop at Norwood, and Len and Patty's Butcher Block at Lindsay have all been very instrumental in helping us be successful and in the work that they do.
I've noticed since through the generations, we do less custom freezer orders for farmers and more stores and online avenues, switching to the consumer buying one or two roasts and five or six steaks and 10 pounds of hamburger versus getting the whole side of beef. But I think the importance of buying local and shopping local is all these, if you look to a sports team or your local community, it's not these giant franchises sponsoring all this stuff. It's all your local communities, your local businesses that are putting money back into the community. So it is a big circle.
We get our meat processed at Hilt's Butcher Shop in Ashfordell, Norwood there. Our customers have been really pleased with the way that all their meat's been cut up, so we wanted to keep with the same. I think it's important for the people from city or the little small towns and that to know where they get their meat from. Keep it local. It's always good for them to kind of see the farms and know where the beef does come from, how they're raised.
It's important to me to use local meat vendors because it's contributing to our society, and knowing that the animal that's going to be consumed is from a local farm, so that money's going back into the local economy.
So I would say sourcing local is very important to us as a business, but also within Peterborough and the city of Kawartha Lakes, we have very informed consumers who source and want to purchase local.
I think supporting the local farmers, you're supporting an entire local community as well. And all of the various businesses that we support are directly, of course, supported with the income that we get from all the shoppers and people that support us locally. Helps to build simply a stronger community, and it's a place then that young people want to stay, want to raise their families in. So it's a big cycle, and the more that we keep in our own community, the stronger our community is.